Hello everyone, Kirkhee here. I'm sure you're wondering right off the bat, why in the hell did you make a video that's moving really fast? Well, I'll tell you why. Recently, as of today, which is March 30th, time of this recording, I attempted two different times to do a part 3 and 4 for this series, and it went horribly wrong. I have a new camera. We'll actually get to that in a moment. The first problem was, in part 3, it was about a 47-minute video, I think it was, and the camera recorded fine, but my video feed for the game itself cut out 25 minutes. In the middle, absolutely nothing there. So that screwed me over completely on that. I didn't realize until I had part 3 and 4 done. So that forced me to basically go back and have to do everything all over again to get to that point to where I could record part 3 and 4. So I did that. That took me about an hour to an hour and a half because I did a little grinding for money. I decided during that evening I'd redo parts 3 and 4. That didn't work out either. This time around, the camera decided it wanted to act up my new camera, which I'm not a fan of because of how close it is. If I ever do manage to get the part 3 and 4 made, which I'm going to attempt tomorrow, the 31st, well, long short of it is, you'll probably see why I'm not a fan of it. But anyway, the second problem was with the camera itself. I showed up red in it, which I could have worked around that. But for whatever reason, it decided it wanted to make me extremely blurry, so I was basically a big blob in the corner. It was so grainy and blurry. I decided to try it after the recording was done. Boom, no problem at all. Worked perfect. But no, that second, while I needed it, didn't get to do it. So I had to do this stuff a second time, which is what you're seeing right now. And it's actually what I'm currently doing. I'm grinding for the coins and stuff, or the pixels I got before for money, so I'll be able to be better prepared to go on to part 3 and 4 once again. Hopefully 3 and 4 will go great for me this time and I won't have to do this a third time. This is actually ate up a full day and I got nothing out of it. So yeah, I think that's just about everything I wanted to cover in this. Hopefully you didn't mind my rambling for 3.5 minutes or so. Feel free to come back around if you want to. And until next time. Oh, before that, all links and stuff. Oh, I have links, you know, blah, 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 in the description. And until next time, I'm Kirkhee.